They're going to honor number 32, the late Dylan Thomas. They brought his jersey to midfield. Thomas died after suffering a head injury earlier this season. And the Cougars, bad snap. Pike County going to get on it. Big number 74, Logan Sage, recovers. But the Pirates can't convert. Chris County's Tubby Spivey going to have a nice run here. But it is Pike County getting it done on the road and moving on to the second round. So as we come out.